shifting the chair on the porch for a better position to enjoy the warmth of the sun, to keep warm, and working the needle in twine, lost in the furthest recess of the mind. It is calm, there is peace, a cat on his lap and a dog at her feet. But oh, the heart of a man, the secrets they bury within. Oh, the causes that forces poor him lead to be misled, thus the deceiving him. Barely here, if even at all. The fear of the misunderstood invites the violence right in, chasing off all the good we have brought all on ourselves, led astray by the words of somebody else.